Yo, Bron.
What's going on?
Tony and Stacks, what's up? Hey, that jailhouse street fight last week was a war, man.
You're telling me.
It was good, but that's not why we're here. Tell me.
Got this big contract signing tonight with Mellon. We was thinking maybe we could take him out for you.
That's not what I had in mind. What are you boys thinking?
Well,
wait, I got it. We could do like Soprano stuff or like The Godfather, or like, you know, like maybe we could give him a pair of concrete shoes or like, you know, like maybe we could hit him with the Boski, hit him with the Jim Brown, Ella Fitzgerald.
Oh, like, Ella Fitzgerald. I think you've been watching too many movies.
All right, what do you want to do?
All we were going to do was take him to the parking lot, right? A little pipe to the kneecap.
Yeah, a little crowbar to the bicep. Right? Yeah,
I mean, yeah. I mean, bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, 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 bing.
What?
Look, all seriousness, guys, I appreciate the offer, but I got this one. Thanks.
Stacks, I think it's time we add some gold to the family.
You gonna take the winner of Bron and Mello?
No. Huh.
Wesley Open Challenge tonight. It's your time.
Nope. Stacks, I said we. Tag team goal. Look, you've been sticking your neck out for me for months, right? You almost tore your arm off in that jailhouse street fight. That kind of stuff doesn't go unrewarded. What do you think?
There's your family tag team champions?
Mm.
Let's go.
All right.